We're at 4642 Ladybug Circle, Tropping Boulder. This appears to be a C neighborhood. Alright, let's go inside and see what we see. Alright. Like tile flooring throughout the house. The walls may lead to a little painting. No major damage to the patio door or the outside. All the major appliances in the house are missing. Tile flooring throughout the kitchen. Water softener. Little graffiti on the garage. Little drywall damage on the wall in the garage. Otherwise, everything is looking okay so far. First bedroom. Again, painting. Everything's looking nice so far. Carpets. It's a closet with the shelves. The bathroom. Needs a little painting. No major damage. The second bedroom. This is the bathroom for the second bedroom. No major damage. Paint. The carpet is fine. All we need is paint on the walls.